College Station authorities looking into an afternoon incident tonight. Police responded to shots fired from a dog park at 300 Park Road after a large pit bull mixed dog attacked a puppy and its owners. The pit bull was running loose in the fenced area when the leash puppy was attacked. One of those assisting shot and killed the pit bull with a handgun. The puppy did not survive the attack.